I got an Aldi. I'm glad they had cars out here because I do not have a quarter. So let's see. We have three items. 1.3 miles. I don't have my other phone. So I think I saw like some snacks. I think I saw like the hot dog buns or something like that. I'm glad they had this cart. Because I do not have a quarter. I'm a driver and doing one hand. I'm at Aldi. Alright, I know I saw some wafers. Let me see. Now, I haven't been to Aldi in like since I was a young kid. No, I take that back. Maybe in my 20s, my 30s, 40s. Anyway, let me see. Hold on. I think I'm going down the wrong aisle. Wafers. I know I need some wafers. Some hot dog buns. Alright, let me do the shopping and put the items in the cart. Because I only have one phone. I don't have my other phone with me. Alright guys, give me a second. Alright guys, so I'm back. So yes, I had to get the milk, vanilla wafers, and the hot dog buns. I'm glad everything was in a close area. And I'm glad I didn't have to get a lot. So now it's time to check out. It's not a lot of people in the store either. Let's go check out. I hope I have my red card. Sometimes I forget to put it in my wallet. Looks like number 4 is open. Look at that. You're waiting on me. Looks like number 4 is open. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and check out and I will see you guys in one moment. Alright, so I just checked out. I guess I'll take the cart back out. Help the next person. I'm trying to drive it out with one hand. Okay, so we got the goods. We got the goods. And then I just got 2 new subscribers. So thank you guys. 2 guys right there. Alright. So it's time to go. Please give this video a thumbs up. Comment below. Do you like Aldi's? Do you like doing the shopping pay for DoorDash, Uber Eats, or whatever? All right, guys. See you in the next video.